Hi everyone, how are you all? Hope you are doing well. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this video, I'm going to give you update from Usmania University about OU degree, that is first semester results revaluation and grading system. As we know, the first semester results have been released on 12th of October. So in this video, I'm going to detail information about revaluation, photocopy, procedure, how to apply, application date, application fee. So stay tuned, and if you are new to my channel, then consider subscribing. So without further delay, let's get into the video. First, I'm going to tell you what is revaluation or photocopy and who can apply, how to apply, and benefits of revaluation, whether you have to apply or not, and what is the OU grading system. Yesterday, OU released first semester degree results for BA, BCom, BSc, BBA, CBCS students, but most of the students got failed even though they have attempted the exam very well. So for those students who have the confidence that they wrote well but something went wrong in correction, for those students, revaluation is the best solution. Because if you apply for revaluation, you may pass or you may increase your marks. So let us see first what is photocopy or revaluation. So revaluation, nothing but you are revaluating. That means you are giving your paper to revaluate, recorrect. Okay, the meaning of revaluation is recorrecting. If students who are not satisfied with the results of Usmania University can apply for OU revaluation. This apply for OU revaluation or recounting can gain marks or may remain the marks as same. If you apply for revaluation or recounting, it might increase your marks. If any mistakes are there in correction, then you get chance that you can gain marks, or if correction is correct, then they will put your marks as same as previous marks. They won't decrease it, but if they find anything that it will increase your marks in your paper, then they will increase, but they don't decrease. Students who failed in their academics can also apply for this OU revaluation or photocopy. Because some of the people get failed by 2 marks or 3 marks, the minimum marks to pass in OU is 40% marks, that is 40 marks. So if you got 38 but with 2 marks you got failed, then they will, if you apply for revaluation or recounting, you might get 2 marks. So you might pass. So this is the benefit of revaluation. Then somebody asked me, what if I am not happy with my marks? Then you can apply for revaluation, because revaluation may give chance you to increase your marks, or otherwise it remains same. Then we will see the OU grading system, which basis they will give you credits and grades. So here you can see these are the grades, and these are marks range, and these are grade points. Marks range and these are the grade points. Grade is O, that is outstanding. The marks range is from 100 to 85. If you got 100 to 85 in between this, then you will be awarded as O, that is outstanding, and they will award you as grade point 10 for each subject. And if you got in between 84 to 17, then their grade will be A and grade points will be 9. If you got the marks in between 60 to 69, then grade will be B and grade points will be 8. And marks range, if you got 55 or 59, in between 55 to 59, then the grades will be 6 and grade point will be 7. If you got the marks in between 50 to 54, then grade will be D and grade point will be 6. And in between 40 to 49, the grade will be E and grade points will be 5. And this is F. F means fail. If you got less than 40 marks, you are considered as fail, and they will put you grade points 4. So this F indicates fail. And AB, if you got AB in any of the subject, that means that is absent, you have not attended for that exam. Then the next thing we will see, this is sample picture I have taken to explain you what is this SGPA, and for some student it is showing as promoted, for some students it is showing promoted. So I will clear you this doubt. So first of all, we will see here, these are the code and the subjects, and these are the credits they have awarded, and these are the grades secured by this student. So semester 1 results with SGPA, that is grade point, passed with 8.48 grades. This is the total grades they have concluded here. Grades, not credits, grades. Okay, passed is with 8.48 grades. So you can see there is all AA plus and all. And for some student, it is showing promoted. Why it is showing promoted, and why it is not showing that passed or GPA, total SGPA, means here you can see in this grade secured, it is indicating F. So in one of the subject, he got failed. F means fail. So results with SGPA will show you promoted. You can see semester 1 results with SGPA showing promoted means you are promoted to first semester, to second semester, or second semester to third semester, like, or first year to second year to third year, like that. This means promoted means only you have promoted. You are not passed, because it is not showing anything of pass, because you have failed with one subject. But if you apply for revaluation, if you are confident that you wrote well and you have the confidence that there is a mistake in correction, then you can apply for revaluation. You might pass with that. So this is the notification for date and fee amount, how much you have to pay. So this is notification from Usman University about UG, CBCS, BA, BCom, BSc, BBA, BSW semester 1 regular examination results release, and they have released the dates. So for RV or photocopy, you have two options. Per subject or per paper is 300 rupees. And the date is starting from 20th of October. So you can start your revaluation application from 20th of October, and without late fee up to 25th of October you can apply, but with late fee, that is of 200 rupees per paper, you can apply on 27th of October. And for photocopy, they are charging 1000 rupees per paper, and the date is starting from 20th of October, and without late fee up to 27th of October you can apply for photocopy. And for revaluation, 300 rupees, 20th October is the starting date, and without late fee up to 25th October you can apply, and with late fee with 200 rupees you can apply on 27th of October. And the accepted at TS online center, that is any online or MeSeva center, you can go and you can apply for revaluation, and mode of payment should be in cash. And for photocopy, 1000 rupees, 20th October is the starting date, and without late fee you can apply up to 27th of October. And the accepted exam branch, OU exam branch, you have to go to OU exam branch and you can apply, and the core banking slip will be the mode of payment. They will after going to the OU exam branch, they will tell you all the procedures step by step how to apply there. So this is the latest update. You can apply for revaluation or photocopy. Photocopy is nothing but a Xerox or photocopy paper of your answer book. So they will provide you the answer booklet of your, they will provide you in photocopy. For revaluation, they will recorrect your paper and they will release the results for that after 40 days or 30 days, like that. So this is the latest update from Usmani University. So this is about revaluation and photocopy. You can apply for revaluation or photocopy as well. So hope you guys find this video informative. For more updates like this, subscribe to the channel and click on bell icon so you will get notified whenever I upload new videos. And you can also follow us on Instagram, link in the description box. Thank you for watching.